Your parents ever tell you no and then follow it with this?
Money doesn't grow on trees.
If so, you should call them right now, because I told you so doesn't get much better than this. Australian researchers studying soil in search of gold decided to change their direction of focus and found traces of gold in eucalyptus trees. Eucalyptus trees extend their roots as much as 10 stories deep down into the soil to find water, and it seems their roots also come across gold-rich zones. According to Real Clear Science, approximately 30% of the world's accessible gold reserves lie buried in the gold fields Esperance region. Scientists have known for some time that gold deposits are occasionally found in eucalyptus trees in this gold-rich area, but what makes this a landmark study is that it settles a long debate about where the gold comes from. Before now, scientists couldn't prove the gold deposits came from deeper underground rather than from gold already on the surface.
The tree acts like a hydraulic pump. Water's been brought up with nutrients and a little bit of gold right up to the foliage. The gold is actually contained within the leaf and not on the surface as dust.
Now, before you grab a saw and book your flight down under, you should know there's actually no value in the gold that makes it to the tree limbs. Each tree contains such a small amount of gold, 46 parts per billion to be exact, that it would take hundreds to compile enough for a wedding ring. But the study could give a better method to decide where to look. According to researchers, analyzing vegetation could offer a more accurate and cheaper method for finding gold-rich zones. Researchers also believe this method could be used to find other minerals in the soil, like iron, copper, and lead. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrus.